Alpha Daunda. I'm a Tanzanian. So I'm studying at Ikondo Secondary, at Mleba, Bukoba. When I starting in Form 1, the life is so well, but when I reach Form 2, one of my parents, which is my mother, were passed away. So I try to study in such case. When I reach in Form 4, my father, he tried to take me near the school because I'm coming so far from home. So now in this time I'm trying to stay here near the school, but as I see the study is so well, but in this school we have the shortage of something such as school laboratories or some teachers, which especially science teachers. Sometimes we have the shortage of water, so we supposed to search them far away. At least we try to use 3 hours, or if we play in the way, we tend to use at least 4 hours. So that challenge can make us to be fail, or if we struggle, we can do well. But in others, I can say that in this school we have the shortage of teachers, which are women. We have almost all teachers which are found in this school, they are boys. So we have the challenges. So sometimes we have some lack of some advice which is concerning girls. So I do so. We supposed to do so. And in this school, with the lack of electricity, we supposed to use the kerosene candle in studying, which is so difficult for studying. Because they tend to, sometimes we are tired, or we try to feel our eyes headache or pain in our eyes, so we try to study the like that, but it is not well. So this challenge, it is so difficult for the student to study well, but we trying to do so, but in this is so difficult. In that, in other things, I can say that in case of cooking, we are tending to use firewood in cooking, so we are supposed to search them there in the bush. We sometimes we are trying to wait there, so we are losing many time for studying fetching firewood in the bush, or sometimes in such challenges we can make us to fail our study. So what I beg to assistance or to be assisted in this school can be assisted to have light energy like solar or electricity in order to help my younger, or to make them to encourage them to study well. As I'm in Form 4, I'm expected to finish my O-level study. So when I will finish it, I want to be a nurse, or if it's possible, or to be a teacher if possible. All of this work This is for my mind. I mind this work, all this chance, if possible.